In this problem, we want to describe the transformation from the basic graph f of x to g of x. So we got g of x is equal to f of x minus 3 plus 5. Now if your number is at the very end, it's either up or down. Since this is a plus 5, that means it's going to be up 5. If the number is inside of the x, it means it's left or right, opposite of what you think. The negative 3 would make us think it goes left 3, so this is really right 3. And these would be our transformations.